This episode of A News is brought to you by the Buy Power Card from Capital One. Every purchase brings you closer to a new GM vehicle.
Hey, I'm Alex Farnham, and this is Animalist News. According to a recent story from Texas Public Radio, scientists at the Texas Biomedical Research Institute have been trying to find a vaccine for Ebola for over 10 years, which includes testing on macaques. Scientists say that these monkeys have immune systems that are comparable to humans and that their Ebola symptoms are similar to ours. Now, that's probably because they share a big chunk of the same genome. Now, the Humane Society has concerns about this testing, saying that there are animal welfare laws being broken. But scientists insist that without using macaques, there's no other possible way to find a vaccine. Now, there are only 6 facilities in North America that are actually allowed to work with the Ebola virus. And those are classified as level 4 biosafety labs, the highest level of precaution for working with the most dangerous agents. They're airtight and highly secure, so don't worry. One of these labs in Canada, where vaccines have also been tested on primates, has progressed to testing the vaccine on humans. Results of this vaccine are expected in December and then may be tested on humans in West Africa. However, if the conditions remain unchanged for Ebola, the projected cases could be over 1 million by mid-January 2015, according to the Center for Disease Control. That's less than 4 months. So the ethical question we face is, are the tests on these macaques worth finding a vaccine? Could there be another way? Let me know in the comments below. And to find out more about how the spread of Ebola may be our fault, check out this episode here. Now back to the question at hand. How could this outbreak be our fault? One word. Deforestation. Don't forget to share this with your friends, subscribe, and I'll see you hairy mammals next time.
This episode of A News was brought to you by the Buy Power Card from Capital One. Every purchase brings you closer to a new GM vehicle.